All right, let's get this started.
Okay.
Arriving
oh boy. Gibraltar
time. Gibraltar, one of my least favorite maps.
Real talk. All right, we're on offense.
One of the enemy teams is a rank. He's out of place for matches.
All right, so
I'll play support. You need healing? Holler at me.
Oh shit. All right.
I'm going to die if their backline can
actually... Yeah, I'm a level 200 eight. Here? Jesus Christ.
Wow.
Wow. That's impressive.
Is it, on their, is it on your team or the other team?
He's other on our team, right? Team.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
That two fucking stars, holy crap.
That's sound. A lot of games, bro. He's without
form.
Someone's trying to get MLG. A chance
to focus. Carlos, if Zenyatta's not working, you might want to switch to, like, Mercy or something. Nope.
It'll work, especially because
okay,
we.
I trust you.
Winston Zenyatta is pretty high.
All right, guys,
hype.
Push me on the tire.
We have both a Ryan and a Winston. I think Zenyatta is perfectly fine.
Yeah, up to you, man. Just do what you think is best. Attack
commences. And all the right, sniper, like in the beginning area, the sniper is pretty open. So, I don't think I'd have to switch until later.
Okay. Torbjorn's building a turret in the far house. Junkrat's in the house to the left. Enough waiting around. Or never mind, he jumped on the platform. I see a Mercy, I see a Genji.
So where's the turret again? Because I'm the one that needs to be concerned about
the top,
that.
The far building with the satellite ball on top of it.
Okay, I'm gonna follow the Reinhardt.
Yeah, just do it. Yeah, stick around with the team.
Watch out, Hans up to the right.
Ah, shit.
Up top.
He's out of range of my Discord orb. Retreating.
Two Torbjorns. Okay. One Torb is on the bridge right above the point. The other one's on the adjacent one.
I'm
so
coming around the flank to heal.
Very well. Enemy turret ahead. Game is destroyed.
No one. All right, I killed their tank. I think. At least I think that was their tank. Dan, wait, come back. Where'd you go? Yeah, I got you, fam. Payload in transit. And if I can find the Junkrat, I'll just Discord it, and you just get on his ass. Oh shit! Nice one. Shit!
Enemy turret ahead!
Fuck! Let's get to the checkpoint! Okay, good shit, good shit. Alright, that's it, just keep it going. Keep the gravy train rolling. Dan, come back. Okay, I thought you were more injured than that. Fuck, I died. I got overzealous trying to kill the Reinhardt.
Pain is an excellent teacher.
Enemy time!
Wait, hold up. Don't tell me I got disconnected. Okay, I didn't.
Get the payload moving.
I'm escorting the payload. Let's keep it moving.
Helden sterben nicht.
So, okay, I think we might have to prepare for some turret spam in a minute. They might be getting desperate. Okay, I'm laying back. I'm laying low. Until more tanks arrive. Oh shit. They have a Hanzo. Someone... Wow, that was... I can't really do anything with that Hanzo, so...
Repetition is the
and I got disconnected. Okay, rest in peace. I got disconnected.
Enemy turret ahead. I am on fire.
Next.
Helden sterben nicht.
The payload moves.
Enemy turret! Ah! No one can hide from my sight.
Moving experience tranquility.
So whack.
Excuse me.
Move to the beat.
Take a bullet for the
target. Turret ahead.
You go, Wakateki Okuru.
Good shit.
Score 4-0. Switching sides.
Okay, so I got disconnected from Discord, so I'm gonna go to.
Prepare your defenses.
Alright, guys, I got disconnected from Discord, so yeah, rest in peace.
It's fine, just this will work for now.
Yeah. So we're defending now. I think I'll just play support again. The Lucio switch, I think, definitely came in handy a little bit.
Yeah, I agree. I think when we, like, the Lucio switch and then getting the ultimate definitely really allowed us to make it through the final point.
Yeah, and I was able to get there more often.
Well, good stuff.
I ulted the Molten Core turret to bring it down quick.
Yeah, that was pretty huge. That Molten Core turret was just ripping us otherwise.
Oh my god, the Echo.
That Reinhardt of theirs is really, really bad. He let himself get discorded so much, and I just pelted him and killed him. Like, I think he's just too, AC with charging.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm ready.
Let's hear those guns!
Dang, those windows are tinted. I can't really see what's in there.
A disciplined mind is your most dependable ally.
That's incredibly annoying.
I salute you.
I got this room over here. I'll try to hold it.
Five, I'll come over to support.
Four, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Stop the
pain. The greatest enemy. Oh, soldier got through. Soldiers on top.
Shit. I think I'm about to die, yep. Rest in peace.
Yeah, they're doing a pretty good job of stopping us at the moment.
I got caught red-handed by the Reinhardt, and I was like, yep, I was about to die. Rip.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Oh shit. Okay, this is not gonna work because they're harassing us really badly.
Yeah,
Lucio's better because they're using Reaper and Tracer to run down the back line. And I need to be able to last. Zen is not good for that.
Winston reporting.
I'm gonna try diving to Lucio some more.
Let's get you healed up. Ha ha! F it up!
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh, this is my jam!
I've got you in my sights.
Drop the heat!
I think just 1v3 would be better, but...
I feel like once we get control of the payload, the Bastion is better.
Oh,
shit! I need to go.
If we can hold them on this last point, then we win, but...
Spam? Okay, I think we need...
Watch your back.
We do need a turret, I think, at this point.
Yeah, I'll switch, my bad.
Because that the Tracer and the Reaper are kind of running amok, and... I mean, Reaper can beat Bastion, but... Like, we need the DPS right now to break through their tanks.
Shots for 10!
Healing boost!
Dan, make your way on top of the payload before they can get control of it again.
Raising the volume.
Shit.
And we're...
Let's up the tempo! This is gonna make you feel better.
Yeah, you see what I'm talking about? The Tracer? Torb's not gonna work this late. Wow, that was bad.
I think it's out of that now.
Alright.
Yeah, we have to beat their time.
So they're attacking again.
Prepare your defenses.
What can we do better? Let's see. Yeah, they just overwhelmed the top side really fast.
Yeah, we really just... I think we need to go Cancer Core, full Cancer Core on this one. Go Ryan.
All
right, well,
stop using the in-game chat because you guys are all connected back to Discord.
Oh, we're back in.
Oh, okay. Let me just switch.
Okay, let's see.
Better?
Yeah.
Two okay. Torps?
I was thinking, like,
are we
just...
Two Torps? Okay, no.
I was thinking we could try just taking control of the payload together. Immediately. With Ryan, Mercy, I can play Mercy.
I am ready to roll.
Mercy might be better, yo.
Yeah, I'm switching to Mercy.
Two tanks on Mercy.
Yeah, I think the res would have been nice, but
yeah,
it is
that's.
What it is.
I mean, that's sort of why I switched to Lucio because it's kind of a pseudo res, but Mercy is definitely better. I don't really need to be that offensive when we have a lot of DPS right now.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
King of beauty.
So how do we win sudden death?
We beat their they're gonna do it, I think.
Is it not just an extra round?
There's two more.
Okay.
Whoever has the fastest time, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, makes sense.
Alright, let's do this, guys.
Attackers incoming.
Right side. You're all on the right side.
Ah, oh, that.
Where does it hurt?
That,
Shit, okay, I need some kind of escape.
Back.
Yeah, they're really flanking us hard.
This is why I wanted to play Lucio, because Lucio isn't flanked as easily as Mercy.
Here, I'll play Lucio then.
We're going double heal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did someone call a doctor? Oh, it's the first. The fastest to the first point.
I'm taking care of that.
Rip.
Okay, this works a little bit better, I think. Double heal.
Yeah, I like the double heal idea, honestly. That way, like, you have one AoE heal and one They're like focused heal.
Reaper's ulting.
Reaper's ulting soon. I've got you. Oh, soldier. I'm down.
They're all ulting.
10 seconds.
They are running out of blood.
Back.
Heroes never die.
Go.
Back. No.
Damn. So wait, because of that, we lost the entire thing.
No. Yeah. Well.
Feels like that.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Is a Torbjorn flashing on anybody else's screen? It's just a bug on my
corner, boy Jimmy!
Okay, so now I'm starting to get more of a feel like how this works.
Yeah, I guess. Okay, that's interesting. I didn't know that about Zod and Death, but good to know. No, I just hit a little 90.
Well, alright, let's see if we can get it the next time.
First game
lost. Oh well. Well, I'm 1-2 at the moment. That's no good.
I'm 3-1. Or 1-3.
Oh, ouch.
Yeah.
And of course, an awful loot box. That's
all
duplicates. All duplicates?
Wow. Man. I guess that's the thing about being level 90.
Yeah.
Especially now that I know how sudden death works, we should have definitely done what I suggested and just done Bastion, Ryan, Mercy, and shut them down by the first checkpoint.
Well, I mean, now we know now.
Yeah. And especially if we had doubled up with the Zarya, that would have really worked. And yeah, we could have done like the double heal. We could have gone like Lucio, Mercy, Ryan, Bastion, Zarya, and is that six or is there someone else?
Mercy, Lucio, Widow,
double
Ryan,
tank, the
Zarya,
core,
then
some like
Bastion,
flanker. I don't know.
Bastion for defense.
Yeah, that's only five. Oh, then Widowmaker.
Yeah, Widowmaker. We can't forget Widowmaker.
So I guess we can like remember that format next time we're in that situation on.
Yeah,
payload.
I think whenever it's sudden death
or defense.
Like that, that's pretty decent idea. Anyways, I think that's where's Josh been? He's been silent all game.
He's still playing. Like, he's still playing like quick play. Like is he still like in Discord?
Yeah, I'm still in here. I'm just playing. Just concentrating.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I'm killing the Azaria right now.
That's pretty good.
Oh, I would like tell Dawn to join in, but I don't think he's level 25. Is he?
I don't know.
He only plays D.Va.
Yeah, he can only play
know.
Like two heroes, and I'm like.
Yeah, I don't know. He needs to play some more normals before he can. Sorry, with ranked, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, Jimmy, your quick play and competitive stats are almost identical because you are only playing Widowmaker.
Yeah, for real, bruh.
Huh? What are you talking about? Oh, general stats, like, as in, like...
Oh, like eliminations, final blows.
Oh, okay.
Like 51 eliminations?
Jesus Christ, when was I ever almost 5 minutes on the objective? I'm starting to look at mine.
49 most is 49 eliminations competitive. Most in competitive is 49. Oh my goodness.
Jeez.
Damn,
I barely have
damage and I blocked like my average energy is
my low. Boy Jimmy.
I only have max 38 and that was with I think
wow,
that was Reaper.
Actually your competitive stats are better. You should play competitive more clearly.
It's because the games are longer.
Yeah,
because the games are a lot longer.
So are we splitting you up now?
Alrighty. Yeah, I think we might just Josh, are you almost done?
Yeah, almost.
I'll go ahead and spectate him so it's not just dead air.
Okay.
Wait, hold on.
I guess if that's the case, I think we should probably just, if you guys want to keep playing ranked, that's fine. I'll play with Carlos and Josh. Will, it's up to you if you want to stick around here or do you want to play with us. It's up to you.
We can still play competitive. Like, we would just get two randoms, but I mean, I'm sure. I'll give them the benefit of the doubt.
It's just that we want to keep everyone playing. We can't all play at one time, unfortunately.
Sports.
Okay, I'm fine with that. I'll join whatever group needs another person.
We'd still have
four. Let's see. Yeah, basically, like, either way, it's going to be three and four, so whichever group. So I'm going to be joining Carlos and Josh. But yeah, Will.
I'll stick around.
You're going to stick around with Charles. Jimmy.
To be honest, you're the only really one I know here, so I'll stick around with you.
Alrighty, sounds good. We can move over to like one of the other chats. Like, let's move over to
Hangout
Game Room, I guess.
Okay, sure.
All right.
And then we can just, do we want to just leave this group or?
Not sure. Wait, you're,
Oh, wait, Carlos, okay, nobody.
Two?
Huh?
Carlos?
Yeah, Carlos.
Yeah, you're first.
Hey.
What up?
Cool.
So should we just leave this group or go to, or oh, have them cool. leave?
Wait, Jimmy followed us! The stalker! What are you doing, Jimmy? Oh wait, hang on. I need to give someone leader. All right, I'll give you leader.
All right, let me get out of this group then.
All right. Just to explain.
You can just invite me whenever you've made.
Yeah, I'd invite me whenever.
How close am I? Oh. So maybe one more competitive game, and I'll be at 45. All depends.
What's your record?
Oh, my level?
Oh, 45. Oh, level.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'll make new group.
Okay.
But yeah, Will, meet Carlos, and Josh is gonna join us too. Josh and Carlos are two guys from this Pokemon Facebook group that I admin with them.
Pokemon Facebook group?
Yes.
Hell yeah.
Goddamn savage.
and Carlos, Will's one of my friends from back in high school, and
Long fucking time ago. So basically like me and Fletcher.
Yeah, basically like you and Fletcher.
Yeah, I remember. No, do I know that? That's Felix.
No, somebody else.
Good gosh, Josh. Josh.
Not the one. I'm gonna go ahead and join his game and see what's going on.
Oh, so can only group leader do that? Oh, I guess that makes sense.
Whoa. What happened here? Why are we spectating?
We're spectating, like, our next teammate.
Oh.
Yeah, the guy who's playing Zarya.
Alright, I just silently jumped him.
Yeah, John, he's a pretty smart player. I think, yeah.
That Widowmaker has the same skin that I use. That ass, though. Oh, she's about to die.
Oh man, if you spectate a little, make me just look at that move.
Yeah, wow. I know.
alright, kid.
Like, for real though, the way she walks.
I know, it's fast. God bless you for that.
Like, it doesn't. Looking at it on purpose. Nice, they won.
Good God bless you, dude. I want that freaking Mercy skin.
That Genji skin, though, bruh.
Alright. Let's get it on.
Hello, Josh?
Josh.
Oh, yeah, Josh, tell him to join the other chat.
Move over to the other chat. So, you see the chat called Game Room? Josh?
Friend?
Josh!
Okay.
Yeah, I'll hear about.
Wow, that was exciting.
Oh, okay. He just went to the other chat to tell Daniel to tell Josh to switch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he's...
How do I accept? Oh, here we go. Accept.
What is he doing?
Jerking off.
I guess if you put it that way.
After he finished the game, he just started jerking off. There's no in between time.
Bruh.
Straight up, alt tab. First thing you do, porn. Oh, and just start jacking off.
Well, this is all sort of like being recorded on OBS, so and it's been like a good 20 minutes of downtime in between games.
Alright, that's fine.
I mean, he's in the group, so we could just start looking for one.
That was probably better just getting here before we start.
Oh, dang, you know, you could have just like messaged him like via text, right? Like when you click on his name.
Yeah, I did, but
just spam him. Straight up spam him.
Okay, let's look at my highlights. I only have one. Oh, I guess this was from earlier today.
No, look at mine. I wonder where mine is.
There you go!
That was weird.
Freaking Josh, what are you doing?
Alright, there... Alright, we're out of here once again.
I clicked on the game chat or the hashtag game chat. You know what I'm? That's what happened.
Oh, GG boys. Alright, well, anyways, we fix that now.
Finally, there's been like a clean 20 minutes of downtime in between games.
Now it's good. A good time to recollect. Oh, Hanamura. Oh, GG boys.
Oh yeah. So, this is yeah. My. This map is actually... I don't like this map that much. Oh, we're attacking. GG.
Oh, auto-lock it. Auto-lock.
That's fine. Double heal is nice because... I like Zenyatta here a lot because I can discord their turrets. Because, like, in this map, turrets are absolutely mandatory.
Oh, wait. I already have a healer.
Yeah.
So I think two flankers and then two frontline would be pretty decent.
Yeah, no, Tracer's nice here. Tracer's nice here to flank the turrets.
All the time for now. If they have a sniper that's giving us problems, I'll switch to Winston.
Alright, let's destroy all the buildings.
Dan,
what's up?
I was talking to Freeb about the 76. Possibly because we have a flanker. I like
Will.
Tracer's nice because she's the only one fast enough to get through like the initial gate without getting completely roasted. Unless they focus, like we probably just have to go in at the same time and hope Tracer
what if they
gets
have
through.
Five fashions constantly shooting at the turret at the gate.
Well then, GG boys.
Competitive.
Hopefully they're only carrying like one or two, so I can discord that and 76 can blow it up.
You can discord turret.
Oh no, Bastion I mean.
Oh, you said that earlier, I'm like, wait a second.
I fucking wish.
That'd be awesome.
That would be awesome. That would be like a good buff to Zen. Cause I mean, how does it make sense that you can... Oh shit, sniper. Someone locate the sniper so I can avoid her. Or like, at least know where she is.
At the moment, I don't have any vision past the... Okay. They have a defensive tracer. They don't even have a sniper.
Okay, let's go now. Before,
I'm behind the gates, distracting. And I just got...
Still down. Still down. Get back. Recharge a bit.
They have a Roadhog? Come on. That's like the perfect Zen counter. It for real is the perfect Zen counter, though.
Ouch. Yeah, you may want to switch to Mercy, I think, in this instance.
Yeah, I don't see them really doing turrets all that much. So I'll switch after I die.
Yeah, there's no...
I'm gonna switch to Mercy here. Or, I mean, we have a Lucio, but I don't know what he's doing.
He just got killed.
Oh, rip.
Fire in the hole! Oh, Junkrat ult coming.
I know. I'm spreading out.
Get back. I'd fire shake it. I'm taking care of you.
Damage increase. Help me. That thing was still rolling. See, this is why Junkrat's ult is broken.
Get back. Shoot down. Okay, we need a sniper really to kill there.
To kill the Junkrat?
The Junkrat's running wild.
Well, unless we want to just have a Lucio as healing, maybe I guess I can do that. Shit, Roadhog behind us. Dan, there's a reason I'm boosting you. Tactical visor activated.
Don't grab down.
Get it. Don't grab down.
All right, let's go. Let's get this shit. No, are you kidding me? That's some like...
Oh, she missed me.
She did? Nice.
Be sure to get that Junkrat to the right.
I have my ult, so I'll be there as soon as possible. Damn, that was bad. I should have just laid back and used my ult there. That would have been perfect.
It's alright.
We got it.
We got the point.
Not bad. Yeah, sorry, that was totally on me, guys, to be more defensive.
Alright, dead.
Mercy,
we got the point. Good job. Move on. Let's go.
If you need healing, holler at me because I'm gonna be focusing on shit. Tracer behind us. Because I'm gonna be focusing on boosting. I'm on the objective. Just so we can break through.
I'm going in.
Tracer is still harassing me, guys. Shit, I need to get out of there.
They kill me.
Oh, nice! Don't go down.
No! Motherfucker!
Ouch.
That was okay. Good.
The Bastion and the Far Bridge.
Well, I'm down. That was a good push, though. Good push.
Bastion's up. It's a good push. Group outside.
My ult is 75% ready, so I'm not gonna switch for now.
Dying.
Group up. What? Group
up. I blocked over 14,000 damage without dying.
Wow.
The entire match so far.
Good shit.
Yeah, wait, two healers on me was.
Two healers are so good.
Passion's on the right ledge.
Dan, just tell me when you hit your ult so I can like convert to healing or something.
I'm at halfway right now, so not for.
Yo, get back, Dan.
Yeah, like, you're our main source of damage, so I kind of want you alive.
Get back, get back! Did someone call a doctor? Field just got burst, dude.
I'm just trying to chip down Reinhardt's shield as fast as I can.
Larry, let's. Okay, I'm out of here. Out of this bitch.
I'm taking care.
Split up, split up.
You're ready to do some damage.
Lucio should be. Wait, when there's a that ult, I always go to speed boost as Lucio.
I won't have ult.
Okay, my ult's up. Okay, move to the side. Hey, come with me. Come to me.
Oh, I'm right here.
Side, guys.
All right. I almost have ult. When Reinhardt's shield is down, I'm activating it. Someone call a
doctor? All right, got it.
Hey guys. My shield's down mostly.
Fucking miss my ult.
Hang on. Oh god. That's incredible.
Fuck.
Damn.
Alright, just regroup.
Regroup, that's okay. That's tough. I'm trying to think how we're gonna break
We
this.
Need I don't think I mean, I would say we don't need the Genji, but they do have a turret. I just don't know what he's doing about it.
They do have a Bastion, so...
Yeah, but he's just not been able to break through. Either that, or he's not flanking well.
I say we add the Sniper.
A Hanzo would be a good one.
Damage boost engaged.
Okay, where's everybody?
Damn it. Okay,
I was following Dan, but like...
Jump right down.
Are we gonna push now? Okay.
Oh god.
Heroes never die.
God fucking damn it. Do you want me to switch? Because I can switch to Widow and take up the Bastion if you want.
Alright, Bastion's down.
Oh, okay.
Are you kidding me?
Right when I switch too. Okay, so I guess everyone died.
Nope. Willis
still
hit the point.
That Mercy's a problem.
Wow, that Furup used his patch to not get over it yet, but he used it just to. Well, I guess he's over it.
The problem is I don't know. Okay, I can get up high here. Shit, I got noticed. What the fuck are they doing upstairs? Good lord. I'm gonna try and just dedicate myself to the junk right up there. And that was a bad miss.
Oh, dear. Oh man.
That was a bad miss.
Helden sterben nicht.
Sinevi.
Reporting. Yeah, alright, that's okay.
Wow.
I can just take out Bastion.
Shit, I accidentally wasted my hook.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Bastion's down.
Okay, the Gen.
I'm putting my.
So.
Okay, I'm.
But he killed Bastion? Shit, I'm not there.
Junkrat's down.
No one can hide from my sight. 30 seconds remaining.
Bastion's down, guys. Let's go. Let's push.
I'm
coming. Tracer's down.
No,
good
nice.
Shit. Yo, that's what I like to see.
Yo, did you see me pop my Earth Shatter?
I didn't.
Yeah, that was good.
Oh man.
Good shit.
Switching sides.
Well done.
Okay.
Oh wow. So the
2 minute remain.
So the points are based on the time. That's interesting.
I think I might go. I don't know. Should I go Zarya?
Zarya's
go
good. Man, I think Zarya's the play.
This is a good Widow map, so I'm gonna play Widow.
Okay.
I pretty much took out the Junkrat and the Bastion at the end there.
Torb?
Bastion might be okay too. Oh, okay, the last guy is the one who's picking. Symmetra's really nice here too because she can defend the room where there's a possible really flank. Quick. Huh? Yeah.
She can get us back to the point like really fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, like do you know that one room that I'm talking about where people can come through? If you block that off with your turrets, then I can just focus on the main entrance. And not get.
Well, there's also the side that like a Pharah can go through, but you just focus on that too.
Yeah, that's true. Like I'm talking about like this room over here. Yeah, there you go. That's it.
I'll focus the main entrance as Junkrat.
Some like people like to go on the top platform. I think that's a way too vulnerable.
I like it.
Where are you?
Oh, whoops! I fell off. Rip.
Oh, Dan's the vulnerable one now.
Okay, I didn't know you could get on this roof.
Yeah, you can. You can walk up that roof.
Dan, I'll cover you from this side.
Yeah.
So I have three turrets on the left and right side. Five, four, three,
two, I'll get this one. Okay, one. Cool.
Attackers incoming.
Alright, here they come.
Defend objective A. Together we will not fail.
Oh dear.
D.Va.
D.Va flew through.
He was behind. Diva got me. Diva's really low though.
No, we need more front line. We have no front line besides me.
I can switch if you want.
Yeah. Well,
all I'm doing is distracting this monster.
I'm trying to hold the point. I have my teleporter already.
Okay. We have.
You know what? I think I know what I need to do. It's time.
Bastion.
Get on the objective.
We cannot. No, no. I was thinking Reaper because that's a good Reaper room, I feel like, but I might not get the chance at this rate.
It's okay, we have TP. We have TP.
Ugh, just Hanzo just killed me.
We need this.
Oh, never mind. I'm out of here. I'll turret.
I don't like this for a guy.
You don't like this what?
For a guy.
Is he not playing well?
For a... Well, he just. I don't know. He was playing Genji before.
Yeah, I don't really like Far that much for this map, and wow, they're already here. I'm gonna contest the point. I feel like that's. Never mind. Wow, we're getting killed.
He's at that point right now.
Yo, get on it! Someone, get on it!
We all died.
Final. We have 2 minutes to get the first point.
Prepare. Okay. Zenyatta, why?
I need a rush.
A what?
No, we just need. We need like two tanks and just two healers and one DPS and just straight push.
Alright, Reinhardt.
Oh. Okay, I'll
Lucio Zen is Reinhardt. Fine. McCree,
yeah, we just need another tank.
Josh, you can play like Winston or even like a D.Va, maybe? Come I don't know.
Let's bring it together.
Okay. Yeah, oh, we have a Roadhog.
I mean, I'm not the best with D.Va. Oh, you got... I don't know how to be...
Or Zarya, I guess, is fine.
Zarya, okay, I can play all the tanks except Winston, so I'll play Zarya, you play D.Va.
Wait, oh, I'll play Winston, yeah.
That sounds fine.
I think besides D.Va, I just realized I'm kind of like the tank guy out of us.
I think, you know what, we can just rush them before they can get set up. How about that? And I can just use my speed.
They're probably
already
kind of set up.
Oh, I guess. Yeah, that's true.
Because they do have a lot of time. They have a Winston.
I was kind of tripping there.
Literally, they have a Winston right here. Alright, got 10 seconds. We need to rush out as fast as we can.
I cry hopefully scored it. Actually, I'll go from the side.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attack.
Alright, we gotta go.
Capture objective A.
Yeah, it's the same junk rat garbage.
Oh damn. Okay, no.
Oh, we didn't consider the junk rat that they'd be using it again.
Yeah, they just had the junk rat doing stuff up there. Okay.
Watch your back.
We kind of don't have anything for Junkrat, except just going through the side.
You have to just go.
Junkrat's down. Off.
Okay.
Feel the healing beats.
I almost have ult, so we're good.
Mercy's down.
Get on the point, guys. It's open.
Yeah, I'm here.
Cool. Come. God damn it, that McCree. Get in the objective so I can heal all of you. Very nice. Wait, what? We have to take both of them?
We have 2 minutes left in our overall timer. Just push.
I have my ult almost ready.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Shit!
Oh my goodness!
Get on the point, get on there. Fuck! Me!
Stay alive as long as possible.
I won't, man. Keep on playing.
That's kind of bullshit, though. How are they just gonna give us 2 minutes?
Oh no! I just had a really cool.
I couldn't use my ult.
Score 3-2.
Oh, we won, didn't we? Oh no,
yeah,
we had to take.
We have zero time. 7 minutes to take the first point and the second point. Yeah, no.
Why Genji? Why Genji? What the fuck? Man, that's garbage. Why they have a Genji? Okay, so now we just
go rain.
So basically, so this is like the tiebreaker. To basically shut them out.
Or I'll go Zarya.
Yeah, I don't know how to play Zarya.
So they're gonna get 7. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
They finished the first round with that much time left. We finished the first round with 2 minutes left.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I see.
This is interesting.
Yeah, this is a very interesting. I didn't expect something like this.
If we finished the first round, beating it, and they didn't win finish the first round, then we win automatically. But since we both finished it, then it's like a time thing.
Where are you placing your turret so I can get across from it?
Probably place. To... No, I want to place it by the side. It's going to be a full defensive turret.
Okay. Good shit. I guess I'll... This is... The bridge is a good place, then.
Wait, just...
I'll place
focus
it like
on north. The main gate. The
I am.
Main gate is where they're coming in.
Yeah, I gotcha.
5, 4,
do you have a Mercy? Okay.
2, 1.
That double support. 2 random for both support.
Dan, if I call to you, you come and guard me, alright?
Yeah. Just let me know.
They're coming
from
the side.
They have a Hanzo. I'm moving to the side a little bit.
They all come to the side.
I could use some assistance.
I can't do programs too early.
Okay, I got eliminated. They seem very well coordinated.
Holy crap, that was pretty good.
Oh man, you know what? I don't know why I didn't suggest a metro, so we can teleport there.
It's alright. We're doing pretty well right now.
At least they're not playing the Hanzo anymore, so I can be a little bit safer. I'm just gonna focus on being inside the point, so I can always defend it.
Ouch.
Damn it, that Reaper's good. So, okay. Guys? Are we all dead?
Yeah, we're all dead.
So just to be clear, do they get 6 points if they take it now? Oh no, they just get one.
Oh no,
they
win automatically.
They have to get the second point too, dude. Go over points, over. We play another round.
Okay.
Because right now we're at 4-4. Each catcher point counts as a point.
I have ultimate.
Fire at will.
What this?
Hey, where is it? So we're playing ranked. Oh dear lord.
Good shield, man.
Yeah, it's up.
Are these all your friends, Dan?
Guys, this is all my friends. Hey guys, me too. She's the owner of the server.
Hello.
Damn it. Right.
Oh my god.
Well, good luck.
Yeah, worth for another 5 minutes, we can do this.
I'm about to go to bed, so good luck to you guys.
Alright, thank you.
Bye.
You have no healers? When are everybody's dying, so the grave you need to go. I deal it.
Well, I mean, we have the best teammates, but anyways.
I'm switching to Lucio. Are we about to lose?
Yeah.
It's just like, how do we expect to win with a portal?
This is gonna make you feel
better. Wow. Fucking D.Va! Yeah, we lost.
Well, I mean, we kind of deserve to lose.
Well, I mean, I didn't know the other guy switched from healer. Like, he was playing Zenyatta, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it is what it is.
That's the problem with playing with, like, two randoms. Like, they were clearly playing with all six other people connected.
I don't know, you sometimes get good randoms. You sometimes do, but...
I mean, all right, this guy, that's too much.
Wow, 26,000 damage blocked.
That's gotta be, like, an all-time high.
That's my all-time... Well, it wasn't just... Or I don't think it was just rain. Or no, it was... I blocked a shit ton on rain. But... Well, I got a career best damage. Okay.
So I guess lesson learned, Bastion doesn't work as well in competitive. Like, I really wasn't able to do much because they weren't very direct.
Like, Bastion's bad because it's not really good against well-coordinated teams.
Yeah.
It's good in pop matches.
I realized that very quickly.
I mean, it's a new meta. It gives you a damage.
Yeah, competitive is a lot new meta.
Oh, I got a really shitty loot box.
Oh, I got... I got an achievement with both Reinhardt and Zarya that match.
Not bad.
Oh, I got the cute sprays because I... Oh, I got the Storm, Earth, and Fire achievement. And I got... What did I get?
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Alright.
Oh, I got the power overwhelming achievement.
We need to have at least like one W in this recording.
Alrighty, let's go back in there.
Let's find one more person.
Oh, you can find one more person? Okay.
The only downside is that he just can't be in chat.
Oh, wow. Power overwhelming was keep Zarya's particle
pain above 70 seconds.
For 60 seconds.
Yeah. I've done that before. I have that too. It's great. It's hard too. Okay, he's not joining.
Yeah. I think I got that one from the match just before the quick match before you guys invited me.
Dorado.
Okay, payload maps.
We're playing with another pre-made.
Yeah.
Pre-made. Are you sure?
Prepare to attack.
Yeah,
I could heal this time.
I can probably tank this time as well.
We can double tank since we're on objective.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Lucio, that's cool.
Hey Carlos, can I play Reinhardt and then you play Mercy?
Double heal.
Yeah, double heal again.
Yeah, because we are pushing edge.
Okay, well, they got a Mercy, so what should I play? I'll play like some offense. We don't have a
Soldier 76 or Pharah. Soldier's good.
I can harass if they have turrets. I can harass a Reaper. That sound good?
I'd say like 76 or Genji.
Well, I can't play Genji. I'll try 76. I could also play Tracer if you guys want. I'll give her a try.
Let's start with 76 and then we'll move on from there.
Yeah, your best move. Well, you know,
that's a lot of heal.
The idea with these kind of maps, we want to be fast and to sustain through.
I guess. I'll just hope our Junkrat is competent enough to take down turrets.
Alright, I see quite a. I think they have a Symmetra.
Okay, I think I know where she'll place her turrets, so I can just take them out.
Into the Mercy, I see a Hanzo. Yeah, they definitely have a Symmetra. Take out the turrets, please.
Dan, you turning around for the turrets just exposed me and I got murdered.
My bad.
I killed Hanzo, but I died in process.
Payload secure.
Back in my day, we have this payload delivered already.
Heal up,
Dan.
Heal up.
Oh shit! Oh, I'm trapped!
Fire.
Yeah, I got blasted. Luckily, it was just me. Oh, thank you.
Mercy down.
Soldier down.
Give it up, give it up.
Pushing the payload. Just focus on pushing.
Watch out. Oh,
I got it. I see him. Fucking. Get out of my...
I've got you in my sights.
Yeah, we wouldn't have gone that far if we didn't have...
I've got you in my sights.
Oh, let's break it!
Payload.
Good job, team.
Don't kill them. Don't kill them. They're behind us right now, so we're at advantage.
Alright, Ryan is dead.
Okay, cool. Okay, this is working out pretty well.
Mercy as well. Mercy, down. Move the, payload.
I'm not a young man anymore.
I'm not a young man anymore. I love 76.
Keep three on. Stay here as fast as you can. Oh, here comes another jump rat.
I'm separating.
Helden sterben nicht.
Split.
We only lost our jump rat.
Heroes never die.
Back in my day, we got this payload delivered already.
Wait, where's the...
Oh, dragon.
Oh,
heal killer dragon though?
Watch out for the bombs.
Shit, yeah, I was wary of that.
Okay,
fuck, the mine got me. That does way too much damage.
Coming from... What is that? Oh.
Mission ain't over yet.
We're almost at the checkpoint. Let's keep this moving. Shit! It's a Metro.
Alright, Mercy down.
Fuck. Me. That was bad. I should have backed up.
I have ult.
So do I. If someone...
Oh, come on.
Okay, next.
Mercy.
I am aware of the Hanzo.
I've got you in my sights.
Nice. That was a good ult use.
Get out of my way or I'll run you over.
This Symmetra is way too obvious with her attacks.
Nice, move it on. Keep it up. Let's go.
Point for flank.
Payload secure.
Split up.
Oh, let's break it. Tear!
Jesus.
All right, Mercy down.
Fuck me. Thank you.
Wow, Rain is
very nice. GG.
Nice, wow.
I was happy with how I played there.
Yeah, I think
I got a lot of hooks in.
Wasn't my best 76 performance, but I'm okay with it.
I'm just gonna stick to playing Roadhog.
I can play Mercy. Or I can play like a Harasser. I mean, 76 is okay again.
Should I go Torb?
Okay, no, okay, so they have the Bastion combo. You have two tanks, I'll keep flanking while you guys hold the point with Bastion, and Torbjorn will just hold a flank.
And I can just play Widow.
Widowmaker just pick people off.
Let's see how I do.
Should I go Torb or should I go Zenyatta?
Go Torb.
Alright.
Torb is fine.
I'm a self-sustaining tank, so I'm not in need of healing. So long as I play right, I should be fine on my own.
Yeah, we can just... Let's see if they can just form the core on the payload, and we can just keep it like that.
Core. The core.
The core, yeah.
It was a shit movie. Do you guys ever saw that movie? It somehow managed to try to involve the center of the Earth causing like, giant heat waves wiping out people on the Earth, and they had to send a giant drill down to the core.
There's two blanks. There's one blank on the other side, and one blank on our side.
Okay, you know what? I can just watch the flank exclusively. How about that?
Yeah, I just watch.
All right, I see a Mercy, a Pharah, a Reinhardt.
Because those are where the squishy characters are gonna come out, and I can just KO them.
Hey, where's our team?
I'm a little bit further back, just watching this flank.
Shit, yeah, go for it.
What's up?
No, I suddenly started getting packet lost. Okay, it's back to normal. Oh, and it heads happening again. Okay, it's back to normal.
Oh, okay. I got the Pharah covered, I think.
Soldier's down.
Oh shit, this Reinhardt's trying to like flank.
Reinhardt's going up the stairs with Mercy far behind, not far behind.
I see, yeah, I see them.
Mercy, oh, Reinhardt off the.
Wow.
He was defense. Bower in the air.
Oh, I screenshot the exchange for Overwatch Hill. With the.
Oh, of course. With the two blanks.
Genji's down.
They still have not killed my turret. That Pharah was shit. Like, my turret should have been gone already.
Shit. Oh no!
Heroes never die. Focusing a lot on the rot.
The flank? Yeah, I see that.
Maybe Bastion ain't bad.
That feel when you solo a Reinhardt up close.
No one can hide from my sight.
Wow.
I don't think that was a headshot, but it was close enough.
This soldier just ran out of base. I hooked him and killed him.
Oh wow.
No.
This is great. I like this. Oh.
It's like, I like this game.
I like
that.
Wow,
I just shook.
Wait, Carlos, did you snipe that Roadhog?
No, that wasn't me.
Oh no.
Do they have a Roadhog now? I did snipe the Reinhardt, like, from really close range. Oh, that's a headshot.
Oh, my turret's still chilling right there.
I've got you in my sights. Denied. Well, unfortunately, I'm like... okay, so if we shut them out this round, do we win? For a
price. Yeah, if we shut them down completely, we just win.
Okay, good to know.
They have to finish the game in order to even to go to tiebreakers.
Right, okay. Just want to be clear about that.
My turret is actually good.
Yeah, you can tell they're not really that coordinated. 60
seconds. They have a 4 stack, just like us.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh, does it detect that?
Yep.
Okay.
That was the beginning.
I didn't know that. Even aim at the turret.
No one can Mercy down. Oh man, this tank comp of Roadhog Reinhardt is so good. Heroes never die. I'm back. For 30 seconds. We're doing well.
Okay, that Roadhog definitely won.
20 seconds.
Oh, I fucked up.
Oh, no. We lost to Mercy. That's why I was like, where's the deals? Oh, Mercy's dead.
Very good game.
Oh, we won.
Holy shit, I had 27 ulims and not even a medal.
Anzo,
bruh.
Oh, probably like.
Oh, I think I know when this happened too.
No.
Wait, hello? Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
I remember this. I actually survived that. Yeah.
GG,
oh,
my
look,
brother.
Dude, jeez. Look at that hook accuracy.
Yo.
Holy okay, shit. 30 hooks.
Easy.
50% accuracy. Oh my god.
That's like, I love how they're like, it wasn't record. A GG. And then we got, they didn't even have anyone on the player card.
Oh my god, Reinhardt is beautiful. Wow, that was great. This is what Overwatch should be, man.
Finally got a W on the board. Plus one.
Hey.
I got one competitive point.
One competitive point.